Back to day 12 of Tom and Morgan countdown to Christmas. You wanna say hello?
No.
Okay.
Goodbye.
See you later. Right, today we're gonna be opening day number 12 because it is the 12th of December. I don't know why I had to say that and clarify that, but I just felt like I did. I just grabbed Morgan's chocolate one. There you go.
What's just eating?
Huh? Just eating. And day number 12 is just down here at the bottom.
Where's that? Oh, it was hidden.
Morgan's was hidden. Hidden. With English, Tom. And today's...
Here we get something totally unrelated.
And today's one is... carrots, which...
Shouldn't it be like a sack of coal and not a sack of bloody carrots?
That's for the reindeer. The carrots are for the reindeers. Hey, I don't know if you can see that, but there we go. I tried to do it, so... There we go. Carrots.
And here we get another stocking. I can already tell what it is before I've taken it out.
Would you like to show them?
Exactly the same as last time. Wait. Why has your camera got some weird message on it?
Because it tracks the nearest object to the screen. That's not even... Stop messing.
It doesn't work. This is cool.
Right, put the thing on the camera. There we go, there's your stocking. Right, would you like to open the Lego one first today? Mm-hmm. Change around the order. Oh god. I picked up the tripod wrong and it went a little bit crazy. Let's see. What's in here? Morgan's already found it. It is.
Don't tell me it's more bloody food.
It's food.
You can't even fucking build anything. That is a bunch of shit that is.
Look, it's food. As the door moved.
No, you can't even build anything with it. Fucking pie.
Wait, show them in the camera.
Oh shit. Right, there's a pie.
Oh my god. Put it there. There's Morgan's pie.
There's a... I think it's a bit of chicken or something. No, it's
That's
not.
A croissant.
Why? What's that got to do with Christmas?
You have them on Christmas Day for breakfast. I always have them for Christmas Day and for breakfast.
Really?
Yeah.
Like when I was little, year. My mum basically insisted on not eating anything for breakfast because then she thought that we wouldn't eat anything for Christmas dinner. Right. There's a cup.
So here's a little pie. Here's a little pie.
So you were moaning that you got all the shitty ones, but I've got the even worse than shitty ones.
Here's a croissant.
There's another cup.
And here are the cups.
There's...
And a plate.
A sick bowl.
Put the pie in it.
Ow.
Wait, the actual pie can I connect to the table?
I think it's a mince pie or something.
The pie is on the pie is now on the table. Make the pie good.
And there's three more mince pies.
Put them on this table. Wait. Put that there.
Ow! This is literally doing my head in.
She's talking about a table.
I'll put the mince pies in the bowl.
There you go. We've got two little cups and stuff that we just put on this table.
There's another cup there.
But I don't know if we can connect it.
And put the other mince pie in the bowl.
Yeah, there we go. All that's on that table now. And now let's go over to the pop figure one. Oh, sorry. Jerk the camera. Let's see which one is in number 12. Yes, I pushed it in. We don't actually know what half these pot figures have been, but here is this lovely little lady here. I don't know who this is. Do you have any idea? Hello? Mm-hmm. Let's see if we can search up who this is real quick. Any ideas in the comments to who this is? Looks like this. Just while I see if we can find who it is. She looks kind of cool. She's got like a, you can see her like little hands. Her name is you're not going to believe this. It's Cho Cham something.
When you said her name is, I thought you were going to say hernia. Her name is hernia.
Her name is Cho Chano. Her name is Cho Chano. That's not even a joke. Her name is Cho Chano. Anyway, there's Cho Chano, a little hands down here.
Are you sure it's pronounced like that?
I don't know.
How's it spelled?
C-H-O.
Right.
And then C-H-O-N-A. O-O-O. C-H-A-N-O.
Okay.
There she is. So, today we have an interesting selection of stuff. We have what Morgan seems to think is a bad day. We have a croissant, some mince pies which are in here, two more glasses to go with the other glasses on this table here, and we have a pie. And we also have Cho over here, Cho Chano for today as well. Let me see if she'll stand up over here. She's not gonna wait. We can take the croissants and stuff out and she can stand on the table.
No, that is a plate.
Do it for now. And you can see the mince pies as well. And then in the chocolate calendar, we got,
I was going to put my head there.
We got some carrots, a bag of carrots, and Morgan's laying on the floor.
Why are you eating my chocolate? My pins and needles in my chocolate.
Apparently she has pins and needles in her foot.
It's really bad.
And we have a stocking for the chocolate. And obviously, that's everything else. So that's everything we've got today, including the little carrot bag in the thing. So I'm going to eat this chocolate. Very nice. Anyway, has your opinion on what your favourite one is changed?
No.
Why not?
Why would I fucking prefer some croissants and fucking mince pies and
Always still likes Professor McGonagall. And I still like this guy.
Why? He's probably the least cool out of all of them.
I just like his moustache.
Okay.
Cool little moustache and beard.
You wish you could have a moustache and a beard like that.
I really don't. Anyway, that's going to do it for this episode here. This is obviously day number 12 and this is everything we got. Probably should move this out of the way.
Have you ever shown your face on camera?
Yeah, in the vlogs. The holiday vlogs. We've got little croissants and mince pies. You're even in one of the videos.
I know.
Well, this is what we got today. The croissant, the mince pies, the pies, two extra cups, and cho chano. So we hope you guys enjoy. We hope you are having a very Merry Christmas. And hopefully your roundup and countdown is going as well as ours. So, as always, going to do a Morgan outro. Are you ready for the outro?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
No, I'm not sure.
Are you going to sit up?
Nope.
Anyway, as always, we hope you guys did enjoy watching this video. And, of course, we do hope you join us next tomorrow at 11 o'clock in the morning British Standard Time for the next video. So, if you guys did enjoy, and we hope to see you guys next time. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Did you say British summertime?
I meant standard time. Okay. You said goodbye.
I don't care.
You said goodbye.
I said goodbye.
Goodbye.
I just said it weirdly.
Why?
What?
You need to make it all about you.
No. I'm just correcting you.
Goodbye, camera. Goodbye, people.